Time to get up, baby. Oh, drinking some coffee. I gotta get ready for this. This looks really annoying. It's so freaking dark. I was looking at the walkthrough. I looked ahead to see what I was in for. Apparently, this is the darkest part of the game, which is what the flares are for. Can't they make you drop flares to go up a ladder? Ammo's rare, and at some point I gotta find some. I like that it's paused, but I can still move. What did I just light that on? Don't know how long these things last. Totally just lit that on my zipper. That's a little scary. Train right there. Run my ass over. I can still hear that flare from all the way around. This. Alright. Ooh, train. The train just made a noise. Do I go up? Crap, okay. That's what I meant by it's a trap. Lucky said it was a trap, but I didn't know what it meant by it's a trap. Just squeeze up against the wall, you'll be fine. Okay, you can throw them. Alright. It's too hot to pick up. But I need to pick it up. I didn't want to throw it. And now I want to throw it. So, ammo's a trap, but, like, can I outrun that train? It looked like I could outrun the train. I want that freaking ammo. Where, oh, where am I going? Long ladder. I've climbed up so far that, you know, I should be at, like, ground level by now. I just went down a couple... those are the fans. That was really odd. That was a really odd thing that just happened. Things burn for. Book page, how to unlock secret items. Interesting. So I can now officially unlock secret items. So going that way was not correct. Assuming it's just it's supposed to just walk me through where I need to go. Oh, okay, I get it. Clock magazine, nice. Okay, so I guess this just kind of goes around, maybe. So they do burn out. Dude, really? Can I fall? I don't want to fall. This is kind of neat, though. Kind of, random. A little bit-ish. that me or is somebody coming? Shit. Shit. No. God dang it. Couldn't find the slot with a different gun. I ran out of bullets. It wouldn't let you reload on the fly when you're getting hit. This game's too damn derpy. You can't reload if you're dual wielding, which is really stupid. That one burnt. What is that? A dead cat. Yeah, it's a dead cat. All right. I don't know what all that noise was. What is with all the banging? What is all the banging? Keep going down. I don't wanna. These just dead ends. Ammo. Ammo-tage. Holy crap, alright. Jesus. Please just get me out of this stupid subway. No more trains! No moss. Why is there a bike down here? Who's riding a bike down here? I turned something on. Dude, it totally glitched out on me. Did I die? No, it crashed. They're like, no, you can't survive. There's no way you beat that. Son of a beeswax. It totally crashed on me. Welp. Let's try this again. First of all, okay, so that opens that. So when I go down that way, the train comes and kills me. So my guess is let's go this way. But, or do I have to wait for like a train to come? Kind of thing? Gate's open. Caught on the wall. Where does the train come from? The train comes from back that way. So I'm thinking run down here, jump on this thing. Oh, are you gonna crash out on me? I think that's what I gotta do. That's definitely what I gotta do. Cause you see this thing up here? There's a thing up there. Dude, if this thing keeps crashing out, I can't play it. Nick, I'm crashing. The game doesn't like the this little section right here. I don't like it. So this is what I gotta do. I gotta turn that switch, and I gotta run all the way down there. It's gonna open these gates. I gotta run all the way down there where that box is, jump on the box, jump on top of the train, and there's a passageway to the top, on the top of the train. What happens is I turn the switch, gates open, and the train doesn't come immediately. It doesn't come until I take off running down here. As soon as I get down there and I hit that spot, it just glitches out. And that's when it crashes. So you ready? Gates open. Nothing happens until I take off. So everything's fine. The train like crashes through that wall. Because the gates are closed. Here we go. Didn't crash that time. Nice. I think it only crashes because it kills me, is what I'm thinking. But it definitely crashed the first two times. Oh, crap. Is that a dead one too? Okay, so you can only have five. Interesting. All the banging. Oh, that's awesome. Who put that there? And made this the only way to get around it. That's a very poorly designed area. That seems like all sorts of OSHA safety hazards. Someone really should call their local representatives. Back into the hole. Back into the hole with you. You have a big face. Oh, you've been waiting there that whole time just for somebody to walk in here? Yeah. I guess I'm full, huh? Great. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to take off running at some point. I don't think I want to go that way. Well, I'm gonna see if the little walkthrough says anything about it. Doesn't take a left. Dicks. Why are these trains still running? I mean, seriously. There's nobody on them. Get me out. Thank you. Please get me out. So, Jesus. The trains are just as scary as the freaking monsters. Now what? Getting these other people from? Where are these other people coming from? Did you just shoot that guy? I better follow. Why would you say that? Wow, he totally just shot the guy. Now he's got a gun. He had an axe or whatever. A freaking... All he had before was a saw. Now he's got a gun. So let's follow him. I'm looking for ammo. So we'll follow him just now. Dude, I'm on the street. Nothing. It tells me to follow the doctor, but I'm definitely not following the... Definitely not following the doctor. Dude, this is all the way back at the beginning. Hospit Gardens. I'm still supposed to follow the doctor, though, huh? Alright, I guess we'll follow the doctor. Just looking for some ammo. Doc, where'd you go? Nothing on the tracks. Call Danilo? Naughty girls for you? Fast, discreet, naughty. Cole, is that your phone number? NICOLBW. Oh crap. Alright, so I can't get over these things?
No.
Okay, whatever. Hey, I wanted to save it. Why is he doing this? Because he doesn't want you to follow. There's a key and a battery lying on the ground. I better take it. I keep getting rifle rounds for the sniper rifle I don't have. And my inventory's full. VP-70 magazines for the gun I don't have. I keep getting bullets for the guns I don't have. Alright, so it wants me to drop so much crap. I gotta drop two things. Drop the flares. What's the battery? I gotta drop all the flares. Oh, great. Now I gotta go find two sockets, don't I? Nice. A battery for my phone. Is my phone dead? I want to see what it says. I should keep. If I should keep anything. For the phone. Alright, so it just says to go back, so I need to just drop something. Ronald Street Key. No shaking, Darce. So, if I come back here, will my shotgun still be here? Look at that. That's funny. Takes way more bullets than I wanted it to. I'm gonna freaking die. Screw you guys. I'm out of here. Even possible. How are any of these guys possible? Like the babies with the spikes and the heads that explode. Alright, I'm here. Shit. I'm going to go back in this door for a second. I do not want to deal with that right now. I do not want to deal with that. What was that? Oh man. Okay, so I can either go down, which will lead back to Roster, or go back to Waspa Gardens. I choose the latter. Those things are called tallers. And it recommends recommends I use a freaking machine gun. Phone's dead. Nice. I want to go back and get my shotgun. Round street key. Damn it, I need health. Okay, I got two of those. Retrieve two fuses to Hansa Square. One is located in Saxon Avenue. Awesome. What is down this way? Shot, apparently. So I think I've been here before, haven't I? Haven't I been on that bus before? Does that mean I have two of those guns? Okay, no, good, alright. Making sure. All right. Switch to auto. I'm gonna reload. And I'm just gonna go in there and put a whole bunch of lead in this guy. Wow, alright, so full clip and a half. Awesome. Can I just avoid this guy? Ow. Hey, big guy. What is that? Shovel. Yeah, I don't need the shovel. I am out of machine gun rounds. So a full clip and a half of machine gun rounds. We'll take down one of those dudes. Break, please. For the love of Jesus, just break. Please break. Over here, maybe? Break. Thank you. Holy crap. No idea where I'm going. I've been here before. Remember this place. See any bad guys? See any bad dudes? Ooh, okay. So it looks like I need to go back. Way back. I hear you. I hear you. Where are you? There's Sophie. Hey, how you doing? Oh, my nightstick. Stop yelling behind me. I got my nightstick back. This nightstick's beast, man. It can take out most of these dudes with like two swings. Okay. Three swings. Oh, suicide guys. Hey, buddy. The best is that they just end up killing themselves. You just gotta get on them. They just kill themselves once they get on you. Oh, dude, really? No way you're that good of a shot. Dude, come on. You can run out of bullets. Ay, 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 I'm hurting. Am I supposed to be going this way? Oh, what's that? What the hell is that noise? I don't like that at all. I don't like that at all. No idea where I'm going either. Supposed to be going back to find the fuse that I put in the other door. I have no idea where the other door is, though. Oh, great. This is where I was. No idea where I'm going. It is totally the heavy breather. I don't think I'm going the right way. I don't think I'm going the right way at all. That dude's a total perv. Thank you. There we go. Did I take it? Oh, I guess I gotta drop this. I wanted my nightstick back. Alright, that's one fuse. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. Start and stop time.